video, hooba hooba haba haba haba. Today we are going to Sarah Dobbin Fuck My Balls God Wars. Yes! We'll be bringing the dual little dildo whackers into our combat little arena. And this motherfucking bitch ass hoe better not be stealing my Sarah Dobbin kills. As you basically see, this is our basic setup, and sorry for not vlogging for the past 5 days. Been kind of busy with IRL shit, not to mention I went and saw a fucking concert. I haven't been to a concert in like, it's going on about a year now and shit. Anyways, I saw Hatebreed, Shadows Fall, and Battlecross. Not many are sure if you guys have ever heard of Battlecross. Neither did I, except they were on the music channel the day after that I went and saw them. Anyways, today we're going to test out Dragor Maces at Sarah Dobbin God Wars, because supposedly Sarah Dobbin Fuck My Balls God Wars is the easiest boss, easier than Bandos. Why is my little squealy button broken? Fuck you, Jagex. And of course, we're going to hopefully make some shit and have a grand old time. And magically, we have gotten a kill count from Jagex. Yes, that is what happens when you become a RuneScape member. When you become a RuneScape member, things instantly appear out of nowhere, kind of like a fucking Bandos chest plate. what the fuck? God damn this motherfucker, it did it again. Anyways, alright, I gotta fix this fucking shit so I don't get interruptions. Alrighty, so Sarah Dobbin God Wars compared to Bandos. Let's see, it took me fucking about, I'd say, give or take 14, maybe 15 minutes to get a kill count. Sarah Dobbin God Wars, I mean, for Bandos, it normally takes me roughly about the same time, give or take. And as you basically see, we gotta turn this shit on. The only thing, we gotta fucking change. Hopefully, this is... Oh god, I pray god this is the fucking correct setup. I'm pretty sure you pray mage against Sarah Dobbin, almost positive. If I'm not, I don't really think it's gonna make a difference. It's probably fucking won't, but yeah, forward, our allies are gonna kick us in the ass. And where's the door? Oh, there it is. I was about to say the door was gonna go missing and shit. Do-do-do-do-do! Charge forward! 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 Where are the minions? Where are the little doodad little minions and shit? Does Sarah Dobbin not have fucking minions? Holy shit on dick! Holy fuck! We're actually taking some fucking goddamn damage. Well, actually, we're really not taking that too much of fucking... Holy shit! Oh my god, there they are! There the fucking minions are! There's the little cock-knocking, little douchebag, little fucking minions. There's little fart knockers. There they are. I have seen the minions. Yes. You would really think the minions wouldn't really spawn out of there, but still. As you basically see, Sarah Dobbin versus fucking... Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh boy. We gotta turn this fucking goddamn shit off. This is actually gonna waste some fucking food and gonna waste some time and gonna piss off Nightmare RH because this shit's fucking retarded. As you basically see, Sarah Dobbin hits a lot more often. But however, I'm pretty sure you have to pray fucking mage for the goddamn minions. It really doesn't fucking matter. I'm just saying that we're probably not gonna last as fucking long as you normally would at a goddamn little fucking little shit. Woo! Victory! We got a little fucking prayer potion. That's really not that bad if I do say so myself whatsoever. So as you basically see, Sarah Dobbin God Wars, it normally takes me about 2 pieces of food during a Bandos fight. Or actually, it takes 0 pieces of fucking food during a Bandos fight. Sarah Dobbin God Wars, since we have to keep fucking mage on because of these little butt-fucking assholes and shit, it kind of most likely sucks a major wiener and stuff. However, I'm not really sure if you have to keep mage on. I'm almost positive, because when I used to do Sarah Dobbin God Wars back in, before Evolution and Ding Dong Cox, you would used to pray mage, and you would used to run around. However, we are a motherfucking tanking device. Yes, that is what we fucking are. So, keeping that in the same aspect, I'm actually going to try and see what fucking melee does. See if we actually take the same amount of fucking damage, or see if something bad really happens. And just making sure, you know, the shit fucking, okay, that's really not too bad. it keeps all the important shit, like fucking Dragors. And of course, the sign of life is always going to help indeed, but still. I mean, every other, you know, little shitting little thingamabob really, you know, doesn't really bother and shit. Oh, God, it's back. Oh, boy, it's back. And it's back. And we're back from the dead. And Sir Domin is gonna die. So as you basically see, we haven't even fucking... Holy Mary, Mother of God! Holy Mary, Mother of God! Although we're actually hitting on Sir Domin a lot more. It just comes in the simple fucking pissed off mindset that this thing fucking uses a lot of goddamn fucking food. You are some holy shit. Okay, yep. Fucking nope, 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 no, 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 no. God, you mage. God, you mage. These fucking. I'm getting ass raped by three fucking majors. What would you rather be ass raped by? One meleeer or one fucking major? That is the question. I would rather be ass raped by one fucking little meleeer, little pissed off little queen that, well, she probably doesn't get laid very often. she stays at God Wars Dungeon all day and does nothing. And this thing really is not doing too well. I'm actually really not so happy at fucking God Wars Dungeon right now. Mainly because, well, we're kind of getting an ass raping. But then again, Sir Domin God Wars is the most, expensive. I think a hilt right now is going for, like, fucking, 36 mil? 37 mil or some shit like that? Trust me. Getting a hilt at Sir Domin God Wars is actually pretty fucking worth it. However, it appears, my friend, that we're probably most likely not going to... Whoa! Wait a second! Where did this 90-something fucking K come from? Fuck my balls. Wait a second. Where did this goddamn fucking money come from? Holy shit on balls. How the fuck did I just get 90-something K? Did I have 90-something? Okay, hang on one second. I must go back and consult fucking video because this fucking shit actually just blew my fucking titties away and stuff. And, oh shit, hang on one second. Where's that fucking regenerate? Damn it! I don't have the fucking setup. Ah, there it is. There you go. That's how you're supposed to fucking do this crap at Sir Domin God Wars. It regenerates your fucking HP. But still, I don't really remember having this much fucking coins, although it could be fucking, you know, I could be on crack and stuff. Probably most likely on crack, but still. Either way, Sir Domin God Wars uses a hell of a lot more food than Bandos. And, yeah. Right now, I'm basically going to turn off camera for a second, and I'll basically show you guys what I get, because it probably won't last here very much longer and shit. And we're back! What basically pretty much happened was we ran out of fucking food, which basically means Sir Domin God Wars basically can go and fuck itself! I actually went into Sir Domin God Wars with like 960k, I forgot to empty my little money pouch, and as you basically see, I only made roughly about 40k. And considering a fucking rune kite shield that is really worth goddamn shit, and of course, little snappy little thingamajiggy. So as you basically see, we barely fucking paid for a full inventory to actually go to Sir Domin God Wars, plus degrading armor and degrading drag ores. Is Sir Domin God Wars worth it? Yes, with multiple people. However, if you're an individual like myself that really doesn't use Soul Split, that doesn't use fucking Turmoil, or that really doesn't use the Regenerate option very much, stick to Bandos. Yes! how long will it take me to get a Sir Domin God Wars fuck you item? Probably too goddamn long. I mean, I only literally killed the bitch maybe about, I'd say, 6 or 7 times. I could kill Bandos a hell of a lot more. I could kill Bandos probably about 20, maybe 22 times per trip. That right there in bones is well over like 100 and like 80k-ish or some shit like that. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, then definitely thumbs up my happy asshole. And let me know in some nasty, dirty little comments how long it took you to get a Sir Domin God Wars fuck you item. Did it take you months? Did it take you weeks? It actually took me to get a hilt about 48 hours. And it was back in 2011. Yep, 2011. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Bye!